Millions of people under the age of 50 die from accidents or incurable diseases every single year. And even if a person is lucky enough to live till 80 or 90, at that point, death is always related to aging. For me personally, dying at the age of 80 or 90 has always been just as unacceptable as dying younger. I studied medicine and later on went into cancer research to make an impact on human longevity. I spent quite some time in the lab, and unfortunately at some point I realized that medical technology and medical progress is much, much slower than I thought, and much, much slower than I would have hoped. And this is when I decided to start a biostasis organization.
So biostasis is the preservation of life through the pause of the dying process. Cryopreservation is currently the best way to achieve biostasis. It's an advanced medical procedure that uses extremely low temperatures to stop all degradation of the body. Once cryopreserved, time is no longer a factor. The body can be kept in this state indefinitely until future medical technology has advanced enough to revive the patient. After a patient is legally declared dead, our standby team of medical professionals will travel in a specially equipped ambulance like one of those behind me to begin with the cooling process. After the medical standby team has started the cryopreservation process, the patient will be transferred to a long-term care facility provided by the European Biostasis Foundation. At this facility, located in Zurich, Switzerland, you'll be further cooled down until your body reaches minus 196 degrees Celsius. A number of big names in tech believe in this.
Actually, I think if assuming that the brain is frozen quickly after death, then I think you probably could extract quite a lot of information from it in the future.
It's also great that we have just like people improving cryonics, so like we could just like, you know, go to sleep in the freezer and eventually, hopefully sometime in the future, you know, Halfini's gonna be able to wake up.
But what about cryopreservation for the average person?
Many people assume that cryopreservation is only for the rich based on these kinds of media reports. This is not true. In fact, most people who have signed up for cryopreservation fund their plan through term life insurance, which makes signing up much more affordable than people might expect. At Samaro, we offer all-inclusive cryopreservation plans starting from 45 euros per month. Our service includes medical standby, cryopreservation, transportation, indefinite long-term storage, and more. The initial sign-up process takes less than 5 minutes. You just need to answer a couple of questions and enter your contact and payment information. Once you've submitted the information, you'll be emailed your biostasis contract, which you can sign digitally. Then, if you chose to fund your plan with term life insurance, you'll be sent an insurance form. After the insurance approves your contract, you're all set with your future cryopreservation. There are two main parts of our pricing: the membership cost and the standby and storage funding. The membership fee goes directly to us and covers the cost of our medical team's readiness, medical equipment, and so on. The standby and storage funding is usually paid for with term life insurance, which covers the cost of the cryopreservation itself, long-term storage, and more. Imagine you are on a plane that begins crashing down. The crew offers you an experimental parachute. It may or may not work, but one thing is certain: if you remain on this plane, you will not survive. Would you sit there and wait to die, or use the parachute and give yourself a second shot at life?
If you think about it, growing up, everybody said the only sure thing in life is death. But what if death is not that inevitable after all?